Catholic Archbishop of Abuja, Ignatius Kaigama, has called for an end to the recurring violence between Tiv and Jukun communities in Taraba State. Archbishop Kaigama made this call in Abuja as he presented a homily at the St. Luke's Parish in Kubwa, Abuja, saying ethnicity, tribalism, and religion are eating into Nigeria's fabric, a situation which has become very worrisome.
The Jukun and Tiv in Taraba State, where I come from, have been needlessly, I say needlessly, at each other for decades. They give deadly blows to one another, inflicting grievous wounds, exterminating innocent lives, and creating harsh economic hardships for the already poor population. I ask the question, why? Can the Tiv and Jukun, in the name of God, stop the mutual brutality, the stereotyping, the jaundiced perception of one another, and give one another the right hand of fellowship, and do what they are known best for, that is farming and fishing, so that they can experience economic prosperity and a healthy interpersonal relationship.